I'm gonna post this time, y'all. I'm trying to get better. I gotta do better.
Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Don't play with it.
What?
I don't even got me 100 pins. I'm still gonna make me 100 M's with 100 plans.
They probably think, they like, who is this girl coming in here? It's like I'm on a tropical island. Said pull out.
I pull out.
Is that
my nails?
Okay, I'm a tree. So, hey kings, queens, and in-betweens, welcome back to my vlog. Child, it is Memorial Day. I'm home from work. I'm heating up my water right now. But before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and TikTok at KingZooSanTonio. I'm tired, but there's just a lot on my plate, and I just have been slacking with getting things done. And it's, I don't want to blame work. I just got to blame myself, but we're just going to chit-chat while I cook. I'm about to make some rotini shells for my pasta salad. So I have the water boiling now. I have my ingredients here. I have my, well, this is some other stuff that I did, but I got my burger. I got this cheese. I never had this cheese before. Hopefully it tastes good. Munster cheese. I don't know what it's given, but it was the only like yellowish looking cheese. But I could put my Kraft cheese or, yeah, you know. Got the dogs. Got the balsamic vinaigrette, Italian. Got my bread. Got my tomatoes. Got my cucumbers in the refrigerator. Got my noodles boiling right now. Trying to. I'm about to put on Aaliyah face. I'm gonna put my hot dogs in the air fryer. So let me do that now as well.
Ryan
my life was Zeus, if you want to say. But I'm on my way downtown. Just got done a client. Sorry I didn't get to show y'all me doing her makeup. I was trying to be focused. It was a teenager. It was for her junior prom. Shout out to her. I'm going to insert a picture here so you guys can see how cute and beautiful she looked. Baby, I be proud of myself. I be like, yo, wow. You're only getting better and better. But I'm on my way downtown right now because this foundation at my job is on sale, so I need to go get it while it's on sale. My train just pulled up. Yeah. So I'm about to get on this.
This is the one that's behind. Making all stops here.
I went and brought about 10 for my kit because, baby, we need new foundation. So, this is the Urban Decay Stay Naked Weightless Liquid Foundation up to 24 hours. And I have 10 different shades. And, y'all, these only that we have shades. We have coloring. 40% off top of the sale item price. So first, you know, I had to get some hats. I don't even wear these type of hats or like that, but today I will. Next, we got some bags. So here is the pink bag. Let me make sure it's focused so you guys can see it. It's like Balenciaga-ish inspired. So I got two of those because I am gonna resell these on Poshmark. So if you're not on my Poshmark, go down and follow the Poshmark page. And then here is the cream one as well. Same thing, studded. All right, y'all. So I'ma holla at y'all later. Yeah. Alright. Bye.
This man's video was viral when he found out he had
but it's caused me to act in such a crazy way. Whatever it is that you do when you do what you're doing, it's a feeling that I want to stay.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't
slide. That's not middle. That's not middle. I said side part.
Like
do it from this like this here and then follow it. Yeah, this is the part.
Are you literally vlogging?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm
this is the dollar store, bitch, dollar store. Let me just say, this week has been a lot. Happy Pride, if I didn't say that already. Alright, excuse the hair. This is Real Zeus here. Here, no pun intended. But I just got in not too long ago from dance class, and I honestly felt good. Like, you know how like sometimes, to my dancers out there, you just go to class and you try to do your best and you don't want to beat yourself up. But something today just made me feel good. And I felt like seen. And not to just say I was seen, but everybody was seen. Everybody was heard. And it was with Vanity, Bad Girls and Heels, founder, CEO. She had a beginner's heels class. And it's like, I feel like I'm past beginners, like for sure. But when I step into that like intermediate advanced stage of classes, I still have a lot of growing and working on for myself, because retaining, and I think it might be just learning in a more faster pace when it comes to those type of classes. But the class was amazing. I'm about to watch my shows and stuff like that, and I'm gonna holler at y'all tomorrow. On that note, have a good night. Mwah. Hey kings, queens, and the best queens, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been you know, some moms, but I am working on it. We working on it. Don't pay no mind to my hair. I'm kind of on the phase of letting it grow back out, but who knows? I changed my mind more than I changed my panties. Alright, so now I'm about to do my skincare. I already cleansed my face. If y'all want to see a full skincare routine on what I use, this is the cleanser. I told y'all numerous times already on my Instagram. Go follow me on Instagram and TikTok if you're not already. At Kingzu San Antonio. Same as here. You don't want to miss it. So if you know I'm back home. Went to the dentist. Get to the teeth. Got a couple cavities, but you know, we getting some work done pretty soon. We gonna get some, not getting work done like that. Not getting my teeth done. Cause people already think my teeth are done, but you know, all natural, straight from the womb with the. Anywho, went to the Dollar Tree after. And I came across, this is crazy, because I seen these mini makeup finger sponges on Instagram or TikTok, like, literally today or yesterday, and they had them at the Dollar Tree, y'all. Look, I bought three because I want to use them for my clients as well, and here's how it looks. So, this is it. That is like the soft side, and then this is like the latex-y side. So you literally put your finger in like that and just go do 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 do. Period. Love that. I'm definitely probably gonna go get, they come four in a pack for $1.25. I'm probably gonna go back and get more because that's a steal. But also, that was one thing I wanted to put y'all on to from the Dollar Tree. And then I got some facial mask remover sponges. And I remember one time I used this to clean my face and I didn't really like it. And then I just looked at it and it's a facial mask remover sponge. So you're going to use this to wipe off your mask. Love that. And that comes two in a pack. Y'all, look at this box. Oh my gosh, I got so many things. If y'all want to see a Shein haul on what I got, then let me know, because I'm going to do this in a separate video.
Jumped in the ride of the car. You'll never ever find a girl who loves you more.
It's that birthday, bitch. The camera, the lighting is horrible, but I can brighten it.
Yeah.
I can brighten. Ooh. We over here.
How much you take one more step?
Bitch, I just
took
too many.
So much. Yeah, I just took too many. Everybody take a step. That's a little ass bit. We can finish it.
My lips is off at this point. I'm gonna wait till I go to the bathroom. It's the bitch.
One
minute.
Wait,
can you see it?
Definitely 1 minute.
1 minute, but his birthday really at 10 o'clock, so. Is that motherfucking Corey Banks? You know she was out here.
Bitch, I was gonna do my fucking
wig. I know, you was like, not this time, wait.
Oh, yeah, too many bitches.
Is that my
This is Corey the motherfucking doll, baby.
Come on, this is the party.
Oh, yeah, I got a shirt
almost.
Okay.
ID.
Thank you. birthday, dear Miriam. Happy birthday to you.
Tony, no more juice. This, you do this, you do it like this. You get the liquor, you go like this.
I don't know if it was in my cup or not. I just seen it.
Like that. And then.
Put a splash of juice.
Y'all's not light enough. Y'all's not like
my next one gonna be like.
My next one gonna be like.
She's running away. You gonna do something crazy? You gonna do something crazy? Oh my God, happy 21st!
If it's your birthday, make some noise. I'm gonna go get some more.
Hey guys, good afternoon. I am back. Well, I've been back from Beyonce's concert. Baby, I don't know where to start or how to begin. I just did my skincare, so excuse the oily face she's facing. Or like I was saying, the Renaissance Tour. Beyonce did an amazing job, as she always do. It's all a blur. So in the moment, and I was living, enjoyed her presence, her humor, her everything. She did not come to play. She came to slay, and that's just something you always going to get from a Beyonce concert. If I could describe it in a one word, it's just party. It was a party. Like, I felt like I was at a party. She took me on a journey throughout the tour, throughout the show. Like, it just gave me like professional but goofball at the same time. Like, I don't know, just something about her when she smiles or when she laughs or how she just switched things up when she sings. It just gave like, I'm a professional, but I like to have fun. So don't take me serious all the time, but take me serious.
Levy, go Levy, go Levy. Yeah. Say hi. Consent. You need to consent to be on camera.
Look at this fried chicken sandwich.
This one over here.
Right, mama.
Yeah. You wanna fight me? You wanna fight me?
Say hi. Say hi.
Hi. He said bye. He didn't say hi, he said bye.
He said bye. Look. Say hi. Did you get a drink to go? Yo, okay. She is funny. Ooh, she want them back.
Put it back on.
Okay.
Okay, Uncle Mo. Look.
Okay.
Look.
Okay. They got me out here in daytime and drag.
Yeah.
Amazing.
All here. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. I want they menu. I like they menu better.
I agree. Get across the street. And now we're here. A little disappointed. But
I'm trying to get a baby, so they're gonna look good as
well. I'll be in.
With a blueberry muffin warm. Alright, so I just got back in the house, y'all. When I tell y'all it is hot outside, it is hot. But let me just say, let me just show y'all what I got because I was out. Got some Doritos from work. I stopped at my job because it is Kay's birthday. Yeah, I stopped over there just to give her card and just to chit chat with the girls and eat some of their snacks. So I definitely did get some cake and a cupcake. Greedy of me. I forgot all about this blueberry muffin I had. Did she toast it? Come on. Might have to make me some coffee now. I stopped at Dollar Tree. I got this razors. I use these razors just for like touch-ups. I got a cuticle trimmer. All these in there, and I was like, oh, I'm gonna have to give these a try. Like, take these with me to the gym, to dance class. It's an Arm & Hammer Ultra Max with baking soda for advanced odor control, face and body wipes, cool water. Let me just, I would say face and body. Okay, because I did just put some stuff on my face. I went to Sephora, and okay, I was trying out the Mario Foundation. I got the, I've been getting sugar-free Rockstar energy drink, so I got the sugar-free that one. I also got the sparkling ice caffeine, black raspberry. This was good, zero sugar as well. So I got this one. And I got the Rockstar sugar-free. So I went to the hair store, got some of the hair store razors. So the girl my girl Kim at work can do my eyebrows because I'm about to get them cut and lifted. That was all from the Dollar Tree, and then I stopped at Ross and Burlington. Ross didn't have what I needed, so I stopped at Burlington and I got a new step stool because the one I had broke. So I just got this one. Hopefully this doesn't break on me. And I also got a new this thing. So this is what I got. My other one, I don't know what happened to the one I had prior. I like the zipper one. This one is a tank, so we're gonna give it a try. It was the last large. I don't know what is going on at Burlington Coat Factory, but their like workout section is very chiquito, and there was nothing there really for me to choose from. So I was a little upset about that because I'm like, where is all this stuff at? Like, I'm about to scan these receipts on Fetch. If you don't have Fetch yet, y'all can use my code. Basically, you earn points, you get money, you get rewards, you get a bunch of stuff. It's like a game. So let me see. So I already have 26,210. I have some rewards already to unlock, but I'm just not using it yet. I want to see what else. But I have a $25 Ulta gift card. I have a $10 gift card to Amazon. Once I hit 28, I could be at a $25 gift card. There's just a bunch of things. I have Walmart. There's a bunch you can look at. It tells you you don't have to just use it for one. Like, I have a $10 Walmart gift card, but it's only going to use 12,500 points. So it's kind of like that, which is good. You're getting something back for spending money. So I'll leave my link here for you guys to, that light is in the way. I'll leave my link on the screen and in the description box in case you want to sign up. And I think you get some points when you use my code and sign up. So, okay, you see? Did I get some extra points? And then they let you, okay, so I did get some extra points for the Rockstar. So sometimes when you purchase certain things, come on. When you purchase certain things, you get additional points. So they definitely gave me some points. Okay, baby, I just got back in the house. It was a very much, let me move y'all over here. All right, so like I was saying, I just got back in the house. Today was a very much productive. Today I went out and I went to the gym. As you can see, I have my gym attire on. But then after the gym, I went to Sephora to go pick up my package. So I had to re-up on my Mario Makeup by Mario foundation, the Surreal Skin Foundation in the shade 18W. This is going to be my summer shade. My fall, spring, I don't know when I got my last shade, but that was 16C. So maybe like, this is like the first time I actually like went back. I don't know. I feel like I always just switch out my foundations. I don't never like re-up on the same one. And that says something. Foundation looks so good. I get compliments on my makeup all the time when I wear that foundation. I'm looking at the time in the battery because I have 2 bars left, and then pretty soon this is going to be 1, and then red, and then battery low, power off. But the next thing I got was the Lash Craft lash primer from the Sephora collection. Some lady came into my job one day, lashes was bomb.com. I was like, what do you have on your lashes? Like, and I know she didn't have on falsies. Like, I knew they were her lashes. And she was like, baby, this lash primer right here from Sephora, gotta go grab it out. I have a little sore, canker sore. I have been doing good with eating, if not eating, spicy foods or acidy things. So I don't know, I probably did add a little spice in this something, or I probably did have a little spice once or twice, so she got me. If y'all know me, y'all know I love spicy. So when I do try to cheat, I get a sore. Like, my mouth does not like it. I'm not gonna show you what I got from the Dollar Tree because y'all know I always go to the Dollar Tree. But I did pick up some shoes, some easy pickings, because I'm gonna start doing my denim on denim shoes. So if you're not following me on Instagram, I don't know what you're waiting for. You should be go following me on those because I am gonna start selling them. Thank you to all my new subscribers. I really appreciate y'all. Don't forget to share this to a friend, aunt, cousin, uncle, brother, sister, nephew, niece, everybody.
Thank you so much. We want Shepherd. I want to believe. Oh, wait, Victoria. Oh, wait. They got a re up. This fucking hill is killing it. Oh, yeah, making the drinks.
Yeah.
We find him. Diamond Long, or you just might. And I just said, my shit. That, oh, and you cut it. How sweet. I knew it. I knew that was going to help. Put him life. Put that phone on. It needs to be with it. Dang. Okay, I didn't know that was the engineer because lose the circulation. Come on, peppermint. Then, I'm gonna put my feet on it, okay? But now, what? I don't know. Oh, is this the same thing? Because I hear this in here. Did you make it, Prince? Okay, Miss. Where am I? I don't know how to make food, yeah. Alright, just everybody else, you're not just, you see where you're back? Sigh. This is very, sharp right, hey, I'm tall. Bitch, you got her, so I did that. Sharp right, patient. I'll be your big one with this. Even if my name was Natalie Nunn, you bitch, it's full pension change. So, I don't think all that much. How about that fucking concept? I love that. Wasn't it the shit? I love it. What, only when the song's hot? Seven, eight, bitch, you best slice it with your teeth. I'm dying. But bite it black. I don't want no mayonnaise on my full beer. Drink. Man. Mash. What is hot though? To peace, to love, to prosperity, to good health. Yeah, and to the good remaining of the year. Yeah, to friendship, and what else? What else? To good mental health.
To good mental health.
Have you on that? What else? What else? I think it's a good relationship. Any relationship. You got anything to say?
I just said it.